Of April looks to start off on a chilly note across the Arkansas right as crops are starting to take root.
NBC 10's Brian Briggs spoke to two local businesses to see how they're preparing for possible frost and freezing temperatures.
We're at that time of year here in the Arkansas where the weather can change on a day-to-day basis. And with impending cold, farmers are gearing up to protect their crops now that they've bloomed.
Spring is in the air at Meacham Farms in Ruston as all of their 1,600 peach trees are now past full bloom stage.
The little peaches right now are very vulnerable.
Instead of burning for warmth, they've switched to something that's not only more environmentally friendly, but often used in the summertime to keep us cool, giant fans.
And you have what they call an inversion layer, and the heat rises so high in the atmosphere and it kind of maintains that. Sometimes it's too high to use and sometimes it's just right. But anyway, these wind machines, they have a tilt to the blade and they bring that heat back down.
This allows the peaches to stay up to 5 degrees warmer than the surrounding air. And in a heavy frost or light freeze situation, it's just enough to keep the peaches from frostbite. But Meacham Farms is not the only group worried about their crops.
We've experienced bud break now, those pretty little clusters of flowers are sitting there. Very critical, of course, that we avoid a frost damage situation.
At Landry's Vineyards in West Monroe, the concept is the same for their 16 acres of grapes, but they use a different tool, the subtle change in elevation.
Since we've been here, we've never lost a crop here. The way it works is the cold air comes down to the bottom, and then if there's an exit point, it won't stack up. Stacking up would result in damage to the vines, frost basically getting to the tissue, burning the tissue. The cluster of flowers is right there. That's our future grapes.
To ensure this doesn't happen, they also have a giant fan to help move the cold air around where it pools on the property. Reporting for your weather station, I'm Brian Briggs.